Wow, that dude was tough. That dude was not. She's still here. That's two of them that took 100 hit point shots. Is that a sniper rifle? Well, that was it for my fun with the heavy weapon. Now I gotta deal with these guys. Au naturel. Don't use up all my focus. Okay, didn't realize that was a drop. Nice! That's right, motherfucker. Ooh, couple coming in from the right. Oh, no. Will it work? Nope, didn't get nobody. This will work, though. Pull him out of his misery. He was burning to death quite violently. Ooh, you're a tough bitch. Well, good thing I got you with the second one. Tough mother lover. Did you hear that? That was a funny noise. It's almost like he took a little bit of pleasure from that. Ooh! Oh, wow. Well, really not the bravest thing, but I am a Nora Brave. Wow, the drop-off on that is shit. Huh. Wonder why I can't hit fuck all with that. Alright, well, let's just get down in there and... Really? Fall damage? Not a fan. Human enemies! And this is supposed to be a challenge. I find that... interesting. It's the machines that really give me a pause and challenge.
That's right. No one here.
All right, that's bullshit. Thank you. That's how it should have worked the first time, but he stopped just seconds before I fired. Like a millisecond before I fired. Yeah, only three of them left to take care of, and they've forgotten that I exist? Odd decision to make. But, you know. Ooh, that dude looks like he has something flammable on his back. Oh, this is gonna be fucking entertaining as hell. Well, he ran behind the tree. God damn it.
Have you got anything better to do?
Not murdering these dudes is kind of my hobby right now. Especially lighting them on fire and blowing them up. That's something I haven't gotten a chance to do yet. Alright, everybody's kind of taking a bit of a cowardly position, so... How about I just walk up and, you know, say hello to the neighbors. Thank you for going up the rock. Fuck. I can't tell if that's his head or where his head is. God damn it. This guy's lucky that my aim sucks. Dick! Thank you. Fuck. Even with all the focus in the world, I can't... just can't keep a steady aim on her. Oh, man, these guys are just... This is also why I haven't been spending a lot on making potions. It's because, well, I just keep getting potions from these dudes. And it's like, why bother making them? So how much can I murder these guys? Yeah, I don't think you're going to get the chance. Really? Did you just say you're safe for now? Are you certain of that? You don't even know that you're dead. Oh, you poor dumb bastard. Oh, he was a punisher, too. Well, let's just clean these up. I've taken on so many bandit encampments that one of my favorite tactics to do, excuse my spit there, Jesus, gross, is to piss them off, run back to a door, and they all pile up, and then I shoot a single explosives at them, and like four or five of them just die. Yet I still haven't gotten the, what the hell is it? It's the training side quest mission thing for the blast sling. And I'm like, really? Still? Still without the blast sling? How is that even possible? And it's like, well, the reason is that it's just funky to track. It's like, I don't know about that.
This'll be useful later.
Yes, keep giving me that sweet, beautiful, delicious health. What the fuck is the back of that? Huh. Well, other than like the two arrows I took early on in the encounter while I was pissing around with the gun, I think that I came out pretty well on top on that. Then again, this might be a very large area as well. I should really remember to put some of these upgrades on my bow.
Save these for the trail.
Thank you. And whom else is left to salvage or scavenge? Supply crate up there. Ah, you guys got in here early, huh? You just kind of muscled your way in and took what you wanted? Oh, there are real... Really? A freeze bellow back? Shit. I wonder if I override the thing, if that'll consider me defeating it. I said the cultist presence in the cauldron. Okay. I want to loot that stuff. I need to be careful of the explosive barrels, because, well.
Never know when I might need these.
Don't want to be nearby those, and then more dudes decide to exist into the world, and they end up blowing my ass to Kingdom Come. That would be embarrassing. Ooh, got another dude. They're not all done, hey? Well, they will be in a second. Well, that's... That guy was exceptionally tough. My goodness. I'm happy I decided to just snipe him instead of taking him head on. Have some sort of supply crate up over here, but can I get to that? Or is that something that I'm meant to get to? No, there's a latch on point. Oh, it's just to get to this crate. Fine, fine. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. So Well, there's a bloody... I have not dealt with a freeze bellow back. Only the fire ones. Shit. I don't know how well specced I am for a fight with one of the freeze. Then again, my fire arrows should make pretty good, like, decent damage on the bloody thing. They always hate fire. So is that and that. Want to investigate a little bit further. Ooh, there's a purple item in here. Let's kind of learn that with the crates. 40% corruption coil. Alright, alright, alright. So... this is my war bow. I don't have any purple shards on them. What do I got? Really, it won't take any of that. Damage... Tear 26%. I think I have about the best coils I can for that. How about you? 19, 31, and 32. Damage 29. Don't have anything to match that. Handling 19 and... Shock 29. Yeah, pretty much have the best I can. Don't want to swap modification. Where do I go to grind my modifications? Ooh, 41. Yes. With a freeze coil. Although I don't use the freeze that much, but it's... Seems to be the only weapon I can throw. I don't even think I have the sling equipped. I have the blast sling, shadow tripcaster, shadow hunter bow, and shadow sharpshot bow on my quick wheel. I'm not even using this. Whatever. And that's pretty good though. I wonder what I can throw this Oh, those are probably for my armor.
Definitely.
One moment. Didn't even think about that. Modify you. I have a 20 and 16 fire resist because I kept getting my fire... Resist fire weave. Okay. Well, I'll throw 29 on there and 27. Fuck yeah. Cool. That's a good improvement. Resist range, resist melee. Have the best fire resistance. 17% corruption and shock. Would almost think that I should maybe consider throwing on the freeze resistance, but I'll get 18%. At least having stronger fire resistance. Well, it's always useful. At least out of what I've been dealing with so far, it's been really goddamn useful. Okay. Let's head up here and see what these goddamn cultists are up to. They must have hit a certain door that they couldn't get past, I would imagine. Because, well... I don't know, if they're living inside, like, the entrance of a cauldron, I don't think they're as skittish about technology as everybody else. Go to the core, you say. Do I just have to fight that one freeze billow back? Is there, like, a repel thing, or... Oh yeah, that's probably... The core will be down there, and it'll raise me back up here once I'm done overriding it and getting all the information from it that will help me... might be able to ride a trampler if I, learn enough of being able to override them. Or maybe they're just too big and they're not rideable. So when I get one full heal and six partial heals, eh? There we go. Wow, these guys really went deep in here, didn't they? Holy shit. Oh, more cultists. Great. Just mark him, if you'd please. Dude's a heavy, and... Boop. Okay. So what, there's five of them in the next area? There has to be something else that'll cause a little bit more challenge than just... Well, actually, four that I've managed to tag. There we go. There's always more. If I can kill that dude with that heavy-duty weapon right off the bat, I could probably wipe them out pretty good with that machine gun. That would be nice. But I don't know how much time I want to spend on stealthing around here. The second I pop any of these dudes with an arrow, they're gonna know I'm here. And I'm like right beside a bloody explosive barrel as well, so... Oh, shit. Fuck, dude, didn't even barely notice you there. You saw nothing? You know nothing, Jon Snow. You're a fool. Could I just skip this entire encounter?
I'm not here.
Go to investigate the corpse. Yes. Okay, that was... I was wondering why it wasn't moving. Oh. Well, I'm happy I didn't take much blast damage from that. Let none escape. Fuck. Yeah. You want to go blow for blow? Oh shit. He wants to go blow for blow. Alright, I got a little bit trigger happy there. Hide? I have a fucking machine gun. What do you mean? Who's hiding? Wow. Did everybody see me eat shit while I fucking bounced a... Wow, that's the core right there. I guess I did kind of have to come in here and deal with these guys. I was just expecting a bit more. I got a bit too trigger happy there for a moment with the Deathbringer gun. I fully admit that. I have a feeling at the moment I touch that core, it's going to open the door and there's going to be that ice billow back I saw.
They're so afraid of.
And yeah, it'll just be... Oh, the Deathbringer gun. I'm very curious of how that kind of encounter will play out. Whether the thing will be like, bullets? Really? And then tries to just beat my ass. I'm like, no, 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 no. Wow, these mushrooms down in this cauldron sure give a shit ton of health in my medical pack. Like, I love it. That dude was tough. I've never seen anybody take three full hits from me and stay standing. That was... Well, excuse me. Invisible wall? Okay. Sure. I'm keeping this gun nearby me, though.
Hello?
Goddamn right, hello. I am very curious of how this is going to play out. Just keep this... Right here. Okay, it's not a hold prompt. And I went to drop the gun and I just hit the override. I went to do a bit of a scan of the area first. Okay, if you let me...
More machines I can override.
What? Oh. Okay. Hey, somebody brought me a new gun. Thank you, bud. Yeah, don't need to... Oh, shit. Thank you.
Look out. She's unleashed machines.
Nice roll. I'm taking hits like a fucking idiot right now. No ammo. Oh, I need to heal. Okay, I don't know who I need to focus on more. Him or those? Gonna keep pecking arrows into your asshole. I hope you mind.
Farewell, fool.
Yeah. Who are you calling a fucking fool? I love how we both kind of missed each other. Okay. Who wants to go? Anybody else? Am I the last person standing? Okay. I'm happy that everybody just didn't be like, dog pile on Aloy. I'm like, wait, I'm Aloy. Oh. That was an incredibly chaotic yet majestic fight, because I just kept throwing explosives and that Ravager didn't focus on me, and I got a good stealth hit on the son of a bitch while I blew off all of his armor and he got stunned. I was shocked by that. But somebody, I think there was more cultists that were coming out that had heavy weaponry. That might have been the reason why. Because I'm like, why did those guys keep coming? And then, yeah. That's the Ravager cannon. No, cultists just kept coming out and picking up this gun of the first dude. I don't think so. I think a second one showed up. And that was way after the fact. I can't even hold those goddamn traps. I forgot about the Ravager gun again. No, I don't want to swap. Just want to line them up nicely, just in case something else decides to show up. Okay. Inventory. Not special items. Ammo? There's something that... Here we go. I don't want to drop them. I just want to loot this other corpse nearby, but it keeps triggering... the other one. Whatever, fuck it. I think I have enough shit. Find an exit, you say? Well, if I'm gonna do that, I'm going to take one of these guns with me, for Christ's sakes. How much ammo's in 75 rounds in the Ravager cannon? How about you? Did you even get 60 rounds in the heavy gun? Can I? Nope, this is as fast as I can walk. So I overrode that, but did I actually learn anything from overriding that? You know, maybe I should figure out where the exit is before I, you know, wander around with the biggest goddamn gun in the world. So that's sealed off. Everyone kind of poured out from over there. Can I get up over there? A platform can- Oh, I can't take any of the guns with me. That's upsetting. I noticed this platform was raising up. I'm like, what the fuck's your deal, bud? But I think this is my exit or my ticket out of here. I was just pegging that Ravager in the ass with little dinky shots. Because I'm just like, please die. Please die. Please die. And he's like, what? Oh, yeah. Hey, Jesus. Everybody came out of here, but what does that mean that I'm not done with the area? Come on now. It's nowhere near as challenging as that level 11 cauldron, the last one. Like, there is more. Are you telling me I have to face stalkers? Fuck yourself. I tried fighting a stalker, and those things are fucking bastards. Also, they're invisible. I can pick them up on my focus, but... Although I can disable their traps. Shit. Where I... Unlock the ability to disable traps. I want to be able to see them before they see me. Oh, wow. I was talking way too soon. That's a stalker right there. I can see him. But I can't do anything with my focus. Why can't I acknowledge you? Are you insane? Is it just one? I can't believe that worked. I cannot believe that worked. Now, are there more, or? I hate the fact that I can't see them. Like, the ones I've run into in the wild, I can see those fuckers. I can pick them up with my focus, and... well... These fuckers are... Okay, that's your warning device making that noise. All the other ones... I can't believe I blew off two of his pieces of armor. That one was a hell of a lot weaker than any of the others I've faced and countered. I don't want to set up a bunch of traps and there not be anything nearby. I think that's all just from that one dude. That's what I'm going to assume and hope I don't get my ass beaten in. Oh, I don't like this. This is fucking terrifying. This is like a horror movie right here. God damn it, I forgot to hold. Okay.